it's the first time this has ever happened to me, and never in a million years do you think something like this would happen, you know?
It's a nightmare scenario for any pet owner. Alejandra Garcia was visiting her family in Mission during Christmas when she lost her dog, Penny.
One thing I realized is that the next door neighbor was popping fireworks.
Garcia believes her dog was scared away by the fireworks. She spent Christmas Day searching the neighborhood for her dog with no luck, so she decided to post on social media. Garcia found groups that many have been using to locate their lost pets, and there she met Sylvia Barrias, who knows the feeling of losing an animal all too well. Her dog was turned into the shelter after getting lost, but sustained an injury.
Mine got a dislocated hip, and so I have a lot of vet, you know, expenses, and I didn't want that to happen to another family.
Barrias and others were inspired by their experience of losing an animal and created a WhatsApp group to keep in contact with others in the community who need help finding their dog and can help others locate theirs.
But we created the WhatsApp so we can help each other find our pets and like just focus on 15 to 20 animals, you know, in certain areas.
They hope more people will become aware of Facebook groups like RGV Lost and Found Pets and apps like Nextdoor and Finding Rover.
But I just want the community to know that not all dogs on the street are stray dogs. You know, some might belong to someone.
For ValleyCentral.com, I'm Gabby Moreno.